number one. I didn't think that it was my responsibility alone. His remaining will create difficulties for all of us.
Yes, indeed. His mother gone, who will see to his studies?
Exactly. Of course, that duty will fall to Commander Data.
And who will tuck him in at night?
Come on, Commander.
I will accept that responsibility.
Well, we know he'll get his sleep.
Well, and that takes care of the practical methods. More to growing up than that. Now, it's my belief, number one, that you're best qualified to supervise that. Are you willing to serve?
Difficult decision. Yes, I can do that.
Now, Mr. Crusher, communicate with your mother at Starfleet Medical Headquarters. Give her my regards and tell her that you have my permission to remain on the Enterprise. But I will abide by her wishes.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I know she'll agree.
Now, you have course and speed laid in?
Yes, sir, they are.
Now, Mr. Crusher, engage.